Venezuelan President Nicolas Maduro has accused President Obama of promoting ongoing protests in the country and of backing members of the opposition alleged to be behind violence. In the communique, the Latin American leader demanded that the U.S. explain its motives in a circumflex financing, promoting and defending members of the opposition that promote violence against our country. A circumflex. Maduro went on to denounce declarations made by President Obama regarding the situation in Venezuela, saying that they presented a circumflex gross interference in internal affairs. A circumflex. The new accusations come amidst a spike in the unrest that has gripped Venezuela, with some 6 people killed since demonstrations mounted by the opposition turned violent last week. Wednesday night saw sporadic clashes between demonstrators in the capital of Caracas, the majority of which are middle-class students who are frustrated with the country's sputtering economy and soaring crime rate, and are seeking a regime change. Maduro, who was elected last year as the heir apparent following the death of longtime President Hugo Chavez, has accused the opposition of fomenting a coup and inciting violence. A circumflex. There is an international campaign to justify a foreign intervention in Venezuela, a circumflex, Maduro said on Wednesday.